technology of Telangana, Sri Kalvakuntla Taraka Rama Rao Garu, to address the gathering, please.
Thank you, Shilpa. Thank you, my principal secretary and a friend who's done a terrific, terrific job. I think Jayesh Ranjan deserves a huge round of applause from all of you guys. Now, rarely have I seen a bureaucrat, you know, who's been in service for almost 30 years. Because you know what happens is when you come into government and beyond a point, you start getting cynical about everything. You start generally, you know, looking at things through the prism of bureaucracy, and typically that tends to bog you down. Jayesh, my compliments to you on staying so positive. I think to stay positive after what, 29 years into service, is not a joke. So I think you deserve a huge round of applause from the entire Hyderabad ecosystem. Thank you for all the work, all the good work you've done. And I think Sonu Sood, I don't need to say more than one thing. I think there are many, many of us who have responsibilities. Now, I'm a elected public representative, therefore it is my duty to serve the people. But I think gentlemen like Sonu Sood, who have done stellar work, you know, pure humanitarian work without a motive, I think he's a real hero, deserves a huge, huge round of applause. Sonu, you have inspired millions of people across not only India, but also other parts of the world. My compliments to you on a terrific humanitarian work. आपकी जो काम थी हमें ना सिर्फ हमें की बल्कि बहुत सारे लोगों को आपने एहसास दिया कि कॉरपोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी तो होता ही है बट इंडिविजुअल्स का भी सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी होता है हर किसी का होता है सो माई कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स टू यू ऑन अ टेरिफिक टेरिफिक वर्क इन द लास्ट 1.5-2 years आई थिंक गाइज ईच ऑफ यू हु हैव बीन रिकग्नाइज्ड हियर आई थिंक ओनली सम ऑफ यू हैव बीन रिकग्नाइज्ड लाइक इट वॉज पॉइंटेड आउट राज एंड अदर्स हैव मेंशनड that more than 850 or in nearly 1,000 people who are part of the SIG, but only 250 of you could make it here. But a big round of applause to all of those who are not able to make it but have done terrific work. Now, COVID was one crisis which none of us anticipated. I think it was a huge challenge for the entire humanity. It was not the role of a government or just a non-government organization or even for that matter, an institution. It was a challenge thrown at the entire humanity and how we've been able to step up in spite of not knowing how to handle it, in spite of not really having the ability when we began to be able to, you know, kind of predict, project, understand how this is going to pan out. I think in spite of all the obstacles, we've done reasonably well, but we're not out of it yet. I think that's one thing we keep forgetting, we keep getting complacent. But I would like to say one thing. Many people, you know, I'm very active in social media. I'm on Twitter, I'm on other channels as well. You know, it's very easy to criticize. It's very easy to sit in the comfort of your own home. It's very easy to sit in the comfort of your own office and, you know, drop in a few lines criticizing the government or criticizing an individual or criticizing somebody who's trying to do some work. But it's very difficult to actually get out of that comfort zone and start doing something on your own. And that is exactly what you guys have done. You got out of your comfort zone in spite of all the challenges, in spite of all the problems that were inundating us during COVID. Personally, in fact, I just met one gentleman who was telling me, I forgot his name, but I'll remember the words he mentioned. He had said that while he was suffering with COVID, while he was in ICU for 14 days, his wife was actually outside trying to coordinate with the rest of the world and trying to help the rest of the world while he himself was suffering in the ICU. So that is the kind of effort people have put in, and that is the kind of stellar, valiant efforts that have gone in. Like, you know, our elders have said, the good karma that you gather, the goodwill that you gather, the punya that you gather, as they call it, is definitely going to help your children, is definitely going to help you. And I am very, very positive. You know, when I say this, I mean it with all my heart. No, it's not the length of life that matters. We all live, we all die. It's not the length of life that matters. It's the depth of life that really matters. And that's exactly what you guys have done. You have come out, you've stepped up, helped a fellow human, showed the rest of the world that in fact humanity does exist and humanity continues to, you know, do good when it matters. Sonu mentioned about the four things that will get thrown at you by pap, as he called it: apeksha, alochna, hatya, or akhri mein shraddha. These four things he had mentioned. What he was trying to say was, edaina, I'll switch to Telugu for a bit, Sonu. I think you understand Telugu. Your wife is Telugu, so you obviously have to understand Telugu. I don't think you have a choice. Kada? So I'll switch to Telugu. What he was trying to say was, manu edaina manchi pani modalu pettinappudu paapam anedi modata ina aapeksha kosam, ante peru kosam, kirti kanduti kosam edo chestunnadu ani modalu badnam chestaru. ఈయనకి ఏదో వేరే మోటివ్ ఉంది, లేదో ఏదో చేయాలనుకుంటున్నాడు, లేదా రాజకీయాల్లోకి రావాలనుకుంటున్నాడు, ఏదో పదవి కావాలి, లేదో ఇంకేదో కావాలి అని మొదలు బద్నాం చేస్తారు. అది దాటిన తర్వాత, ఆ స్థితి దాటిన తర్వాత ఆలోచన అంటే విమర్శ చేస్తారు. విమర్శతో మిమ్మల్ని డిమారలైజ్ చేసి అక్కడికే ఆపేసే ప్రయత్నం చేస్తారు. అది కూడా ఫెయిల్ అయిన తర్వాత మీకు మీ క్యారెక్టర్ అసాసినేషన్ చేసే ప్రయత్నం చేస్తారు అన్నారు. ఇది ఎవరికో కాదు, సోను సూద్ గారికి కూడా జరిగింది. ఆయన ప్రయత్నం ఏదో ఆయన చేసుకుంటూ అంతో ఇంతో కష్టపడి ప్రజలకు సేవ చేసే ప్రయత్నం చేస్తుంటే ఐటీ దాడులు, ఈడీ దాడులు, రకరకాల దాడులు, ఎందుకంటే భయపడుతున్నారు ఏం చేస్తారో, మళ్ళీ ఈయన రాజకీయాల్లోకి వస్తే మాకెక్కడ నష్టం అని చెప్పి రకరకాల దాడులు చేసేవాళ్ళు కూడా ఉన్నారు. బట్ సోను డర్నాని కిసిసే డర్నాని జిందగీ బహుత్ ఛోటీ హై ఔర్ ఉస్మే జిత్నా హమ్ కోషిష్ కరే, జైసా ఆప్ని దిఖాయా ఇస్ సాల్ మే జిత్నా హమ్ కర్ సక్తే ఏక్ ఏక్ ఇండివిజువల్ లెవెల్ పే ఔర్ ఏక్ సెలబ్రిటీ కే లెవెల్ పే ఆప్ జైసే సెలబ్రిటీ నే జో దిఖాయా, యు ఆర్ ద రియల్ హీరో, యూ షుడ్ నాట్ బి డెటర్డ్, యూ షుడ్ నాట్ బి వరీడ్ అబౌట్ ఎనీ సచ్ థింగ్, వేర్ ఆల్ విత్ యూ. అండ్ ద లాస్ట్ థింగ్ ఈ సెడ్, వన్స్ యూ డూ గుడ్ వర్క్ దెన్ యూ గెట్ ఇన్ టు దట్ డెమి గాడ్ స్టేటస్. యూనో ఆప్కో భగవాన్ బనా దేకే ఆప్కో ఏక్ మందిర్ బనా దేంగే ఆప్కే లియే, కై కై మైనే తో దేఖా తా కి ఆప్కే లియే కిసీ నే మందిర్ భీ బనా దియా, బట్ ఉస్మే మత్ జానా, యే నా బోల్నా కి మే గాడ్ బన్ గయా తో మే అభీ ప్రీచ్ కరుంగా కుచ్ నహీ కరుంగా. సో వీ ఆర్ ఆల్ యూనో వీ ఆర్ ఆల్ గోయింగ్ టు వర్క్ టుగెదర్, గవర్నమెంట్స్, నాన్ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్స్. And whatever I am saying to Sonu Sood also applies to each and every one of you. Some of you had spoken to me and said, "Hame aur kuch karna hai. We want to do more. We will absolutely stand by you. The government of Telangana will work with you. I request you to reach out through SIG to Jayesh Ranjan. He's not only the secretary for industry and IT, he's also in charge of the corporate social responsibility from government of Telangana. So continue to do the good work. Continue to reap good karma. Continue to inspire others, fellow humans, to do more. Once again, I wish you all the very best, and let's hope together, collectively, we'll come out of this pandemic in the days to come, in the weeks to come. Thank you. Jai Telangana.